Welcome to John Lindsay's Muscle Contest, the 2016 NPC Orange County Muscle Classic in Culver City. I'm here with our overall men's physique winner, Mr. Jason J. Mr. J, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
So, when did you decide to do this journey to compete at the OC Muscle Classic?
Oh, man. It's been not too long, probably about a year in the making, but this is my third show. Did my first one back in March, placed top five, second one. Didn't shake out how I wanted to, but we've been on a pretty rigorous prep. You know, a lot of hard work and dedication, and it paid off. I'm extremely happy, extremely.
So what did you do different between the other shows that you competed in and this one that had you receive this incredible overall win?
Overall, mainly diet. Nutrition is the key. Everybody can go to the gym and kill it, but unless you dial it in correctly, you know, I wasn't taking my nutrition as serious the first time, the second time around, or this time I should say, we had it on point.
Isn't it incredible?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it incredible how combining the workout and the diet gets you this results? Most people don't realize it's like you have to really do that combination.
Absolutely.
And gotta do it to a T.
Absolutely, absolutely. If you don't have both aspects of it in line, then you won't see the results that you want. You'll see results, but as soon as you get them clicking, you'll be amazed at what you could do.
So how long has it been since you've been dieting and prepping for this show?
Oh, this specific show, we did about an 8 to 9 week prep.
Okay.
So I've been really strict on the carb cycling, on and off, you know, strictly turkey and chicken, you know. But tonight it's going to be, the gloves is off, so.
Oh boy, gloves are off, so where are you going to be doing some damage now?
Oh, Roscoe's. You can't go to L.A. unless you go to Roscoe's, you know?
Chicken and waffles.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Oh boy, he's going down and dirty. Tamer El-Gindi, our president of Muscle Contest, would be so happy to hear that.
Absolutely.
You might be giving him some boring food. He missed the chicken and waffles.
Absolutely, absolutely. I thank John Lindsay, everybody, for putting this wonderful show on, and glad to be NPC Orange County overall champion.
Yes, you are. So what is next for you now that you've gotten this overall win?
I'm looking to push towards Miami. Nationals down in November, November 18th, that weekend before Thanksgiving. So it's about 14 weeks out. We're going to redo the diet, dial it in, but it'll be a whole lot of fun.
All right. Well, we are excited. Are you going to do anything different, working any upper body? Anything different with your physique between now and then? What do you think you need to improve on?
Overall, well, everybody's their worst critic, you know? So I feel like I can improve, you know, my delts, my shoulders a little bit more. You can never have too big of a chest, so. And to make sure I come in a little bit tighter next time, you know? Cardio is key, and I just want to make sure I'm ripped and I'm dialed in next time.
Keeping it on point.
Absolutely.
Diet and workout.
Yes, ma'am.
Improving.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone, you guys got to watch out for Mr. J, Jason J, the OC Muscle Classic overall men's physique winner. And remember, stay tuned for our next show, the NPC Sin City Showdown, August 27th in the city that never sleeps, Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm Shirley Moran. We'll see you next time.